I'm currently running on 2 hours of sleep, suicidal thoughts, and an Oreo, and I'm ready to
Hold on a sec. There we go. Hello, hello, everybody. Welcome again. Hope you guys' Monday has been treating you at least well. Don't really know what to say. It might be a short stream depending on how I feel. But, hold on. Oh, hi, Kat. She knows exactly what is happening. There we go. Hello, Flip. How's it going? Hello, Kat. Hi, Toffee. How are you? I saw the email. I will probably ask you a fuck ton of questions, tomorrow. Because today I was like, I am... Function? What is function? And...
darkness, my old friend.
Hello. Oh, shit. Hello, we. I got your I'm Lying notification. Your witchy goth girlfriend. Sounds like an anime title. Yes, the absolute anime title I fucking need. Function is a key on my keyboard. I think it is, or I don't know if it's the one Luna ripped off. I'm not sure. So yeah. I checked how long this game is to beat. Turns out we're literally, like, I think 10 more minutes away from finishing. So I'm like, yeah, we'll see how I feel. Because I have other games, like, on the same console that I can play. Or I can switch it to some indie game and hopefully it doesn't melt my computer. But we'll see. I should get this. I also finally got into Throne. Thank you, Reisu, for helping with that. I'm trying to get the Twitch panel updated, but right now, it's kind of fucky. Timid livestream, speedrunning livestream. God, that'd be interesting.
But it could come back anytime. We have to keep moving.
Let me just set this up. Oh, I forgot to add, add thing. Fuck you. Hold on. I'm gonna destroy everything. Alright. I mean, this game, surprisingly, isn't that long. It felt like it, though. Cat. Cat. Because I was going to make jokes and stuff like,
Welcome to Bixby.
Oh my god, shut up,
talk
no.
Talk to Mia.
No. We need Cat. There we go. That worked. Yeah, I don't know what's up with that. It's configured and everything to my wish list. It just doesn't want to say, you know, hey, this is what's on my wish list. Because I was going to make a joke. It wasn't until you pointed out. I was going to make a joke about, feed the cat. Ayo. Hello, Arthur. How's it going? I was going to say, I got on wish list and, or on throne, and on my wish list, I found this thing on Amazon. Arthur will love it. Arthur, I wouldn't be surprised if this was the first thing I got. Also, look at this dummy. I love her. Hi. She knows I'm talking about her. You know what? I'll just send the link. I'll just give you guys the link, and then I'll make, like, a thing for it, because I don't care. But if you scroll to the bottom, it's close to the bottom. I found like a huge tub of, that's why I'm using the pick that links to my wishlist. Ah, that makes sense. Honestly, I prefer short games. Yeah, sometimes short games are pretty good. There's a giant thing of greenies on Amazon for like $15. And I'm, like, looking at that, I'm like, that would make the cat redemption thing so much cheaper. Because she would not go through that as fast. And I put it there because I'm like, what are the odds? What are the odds? Cat butt. Oh, you know. I like how part of this, though. Oh. Yeah, it's a little terrifying. Hold on. I'm adding another browser source. Maybe that's why my, everything is dying right now. Wait, where is it? Yes. You picked the same PC I did? Yeez. Now you're probably wondering, what am I doing? Well. Hip pet pet. I did. I was like, anyone want to end the dual laptop supremacy? I forgot I needed to do that, but now you should be able to pet cat cam. Along with myself at the same time. Hell yeah. You good, Tanya? You're alive right now and your boyfriend's fucking dead. You also kind of scared me a bit. Talking about buying online, I literally had to send the shut up and take my money meme to a store online because they didn't want to ship to my forwarder and they didn't shut up and took my money. What the fuck? That's why I wanted to do a dual streaming PC setup. Aw, that'd be nice. But I am dual PC. Not right now, but I do dual PC. But the dual PC is two laptops. Right now it's only the one because I can. And it's comfy. And it's just with my PlayStation. Oh yeah, I fucked up the commands and the boyfriend died. But I think you were here for when I accidentally killed Angela. Not a death I'm upset about, really, but
there is still fighting you. I must drive the devil out for the safety of everyone here.
I also also have a few book sets on there. I have... I made the mistake and decided to open Cole's. Angela's dead? Yeah, I accidentally shot her. God, I hope the stream is and everything is okay. The thing is, what'd you do? I forgot I wasn't supposed to aim at her when she was coming up towards us, and I killed her with the gun. And then the guy, I failed a few QTEs. We're gonna help Joe. Eh? We ride at dawn, bitches. Yeah, we do. Cat, why are you leaving? The cat cam was so close. I'm not showing my feet. I don't want to show feet. Ah! Hey, Naga! Oh my god! Hello! Hello! How's it going? Oh, cat is walking across the keyboard. Oh no! Child! I need to turn things off! Things are going weird! Yes. Let's stop that for now. Oh god, I can't see. Luna, get out of the way. Luna, cat! Hello! Oh god, I know the moment I... No, hold on. I was like, where's my phone? Right, it's sitting on the thing. You came in the prime time for someone to die. No, stop. Yes. Everything is a mess. It's great. Did she? I almost thought she turned off my laptop. Hold on. Oh my god. Hold up. Everything is busted. I literally thought she turned off. Oh my god, that scared me.
John, get away from it! I can't get away from this thing! I'm not letting what happened to Daniel happen.
Let me just do the shout out and then I'll fix myself.
We gotta move!
Oh.
Come on, you fucking
laptop. Let me just disappear for a sec. Oh fuck. Oh fuck, that was a QTE. Oh well, let me do it. Hi Aisu, how's it going? Oh god. Yeah. My internet has been weird today. Okay. Did I do the thing? I'll fix myself in a sec. It's fine. It's fine. Can I? Oh, good. I can pause it. Hold up. Whoop. Yeah, it's only. Oh. Oh, no. I have to restart things. Yay. The joys of working with a cat. I'm doing good. A little tired, but that's usually the case. Also, thank you again, Naga, for the raid. I'm sorry, everything just went to complete apeshit as soon as you came in. Oh, but I hope all is well. And I will have to be invisible for quite a while. Mine went left. Oh yeah, because of the rain, yeah. Chair stream. All the chair streams. And now she's being adorable and going into the thing. She's like, oh, there's people. I know, I really should have a standby for technical difficulties. Because of how often it happens. Don't tell me you're breaking. Don't. Please. I swear. Okay, I'll close all this and maybe... Oh... Chair stream! Hell yes! Man! Please resurrect. Be fine. The This is when we need the cat the most? Oh my god. Ouch. Ouch. Chair's waifu. Chair's new waifu. Cat. There's no cat cam. Everything is crashing. I almost just want to be like, you know what? Y'all want your chair stream? We'll have our chair stream. Unless you are going to work. Rip, she did. Yeah. Man.
No, God! No, God, please, no! No!
No!
No!
Me at VC face, like, all day now. Put the cat on the chair and we will be happy. You want me to do that? Wait, okay. Here, let me... Where is it? There you are. Chair content! Why is both of that... Stop. Just make your avatar the chair from now on. Yeah, let me get it rigged. Should I buy biddies for curse? That's up to you. That's up to you, my dude. Alright. There's no new update. But we see. Yes! Okay. Can I do the one thing I need to do? For fuck's sake. Well, the cat is there, so I mean, it's not completely... Hold on. Just need to adjust myself a bit. No. I'm guessing this happened because this cat stepped on the keyboard, obviously. Yeah. I'm surprised, though, because for a second there, I thought she was about to wreck, I thought she was literally about to turn off stream, like, no, you're going to sleep, or you're gonna do other shit. I like how this is in the middle of a QTE thing, like, I'm supposed to be very focused, and I'm just like, holy shit, no, wait, hold on. We about to die. Oh, fuck, I missed. Yeah, okay. He did. He did. I think he did. He might be dead. Oh yeah, he probably did. That works too. Cat murdered Rin, yeah. I don't even know how, VC face is acting right now, because I'm just like, yep. Oh god. Dude's gonna die. Yeah, I don't think that mattered. I don't think that mattered. John, no! Dies. I literally don't know how to unlock those, but looks good for now. For now, yeah. Hey, that was the thing we found. Where we weren't supposed to kill him. Well. He will be kind of missed, I guess.
None of us are getting out of here alive.
Hey, we're not dead yet. Place looks like it burned down. Something here isn't right.
Something isn't right is this shitty town's motto.
Yeah, Ev's in chat for the old dude who died. Your relationship relationship status went up with him, though. He's okay with us. Never liked the teacher. He won't be missed. Yeah, no, he... Him and Angela, I'm like, yeah, that's fine. The boyfriend, though, I'm like, okay, yeah, that's kind of sad. He was a bro. He was a homie. Oh, yeah, this is for the fourth one. House of Ashes. Which is... He was an asshole. He was. Unless you're talking about the boyfriend. He wasn't that much of an asshole. The teacher, though. Teacher was a fucking prick. Things. James and Anne, 1948. Oh. It's the house. Yeah. Oh, no, the teacher. Yeah, yeah. The teacher was an absolute asshole. Yeah, this is the house the game started in. Bog. It comes full circle. Yeah, that's fair. See you around, Ezreal. The Modern Guide to Successful Parenting. I don't think that worked out too well for them. Oh, there's more. Parents unhappy with their own upbringing can overcompensate. They might not want their children to feel the same as they do about their own parents. They yearn for friends with their to be friends with their offspring. So parents accept theories that encourage love as a solution to conflict. This leaves the belief that if their children misbehaves, they should be angry or punish them, but instead of indulging in ever greater displays of This is just a whole thing on mannerisms. I low-key don't really care. Unless you all want to learn how to be better parents. Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah. No, I get you. I get you, Toffee. It's all good. Might as well look around, though, while we're here. Inspect. Yeah, John's still dead. Or where's the body? I want to learn how to be a better parent. I mean, I could go back and read the book for you. You want? What's over here? Hi, Tanya, you're the last one to live. I don't have a kid, so no need. Fair. Okay, cool. Sure, I'll go read it and be like, yes, exactly. This is how you parent in, what, the 50s, 60s? You know, might as well push the time since we're gonna be done. Thought I did. Turns out not mine. Who's gone and why would you be... why would we be thankful? That's a... whole can of worms. is a time when... Okay, can I move the book back? No, I can't. Parents must actively intervene in establishing limits. A child that balks can be forced to do what's asked of them. Whether it's stopping them from drawing or turning the TV on and off. A well-adjusted parent can stand up to their children while maintaining friendly relations. Be firm in the face of refusal or yelling. In time, the child will learn where the boundaries of acceptable behavior lie. actually, that's not bad. That's not bad. As he progresses, bad manners. As he progresses towards adolescence, a child is apt to lose his manners. He talks tough, leaves his shoelaces untied, and arrives at the dinner table with dirty hands. Many things are happening here. He's adopting models of behavior that other kids his age, and asserting his independence. He's fine with his behavior. Parents imagine the child have forgotten all they have taught him, but he hasn't. He knows good behavior from bad, or he won't rebel against it. Parents should understand that their child is growing up normally. That kind of makes common sense. The teacher, he was an asshole. There's a few things, but I'm not gonna divulge on that on stream. Angry feelings from a child are normal. Parents should acknowledge that these without excusing misbehavior. A child needs to understand the differences between hostile feelings and hostile actions. The basis of well-adjusted behavior is the ability to recognize feelings and decide how to act from them. Some boys may show no open rebelliousness, while girls show less bad manners than boys. Attentive parents can detect the change of attitude they may. And this is how you fucking don't get your kids any help if they have a manners drama. Did I check out here? Oh, yes. No, I haven't. Well, look at this wing. It's... Can I look at anything, or can I... Okay. Like I said, I don't want to get into it. I become 1% better at parenting. Yes. Oh god, this reinforces the fucking Dommy Mommy. yes, the final demon we have to face. At least it's Tanya that's still alive. I'll try to protect her as much as I can. I say. Taco Bell night. Hell yes. Jesus. You look at that and think of Taco Bell night. Oh, is there anything? Is there anything I should be seeing? Trees. Okay, cool. What's over here? You're now a better Tommy Mommy. Oh god. Dear Aunt, thank you for your letter regarding Megan. I understand your concerns and assure you that your daughter's rebellious behavior is not unusual. I've helped parents with similar issues and would be happy to help with Megan's moral guidance. It says that all discipline seems painful rather than pleasant, but later it yields the peaceful fruit of righteousness. No! Please see me after service on Sunday. We can arrange a time for personal instruction. He's Dummy Mommy! today was my monthly trip to town, and I hate cooking. After that long trip, I stopped at Taco Bell. Hell yeah. Taco Bell. Taco Bell good. We only have, like, one Taco Bell in the city. And Uber Eats is the only one that delivers from it. Hold on. Bop. 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 How's the camera? Camera's alright. Camera is doing alright. Nope, wrong way. Down. As we take this brief moment, cat. Bonk, thanks. Oh, wait, I already examined that. No. Feed the cat. She has been fed. She's so chunky. There are way too many Taco Bells available around me. I don't know how I feel about that. You know, good question. I don't either. But that's also like in my city too. We only have one Burger King. And it's okay. All we have is a Taco Bell, McDonald's, and Sonic. So we don't have much options. We don't have Sonic in Canada. We have Carl's Jr. But we have like one. We have like one Carl's Jr. There are three McDonald's in a 2 kilometer radius. Oh, that's the same with me too. Two McDonald's, two Tim Hortons, three 7-Elevens,
She's in here.
What the hell?
Stay here.
One, two. Is it two? Do I have two or three coffee shops? Two Tim Hortons and then, two coffee shops, and I think three pot shops. Oh, hello, spooky girl. There are two Carl's Juniors 5 minutes away from each other by foot. Damn.
No, wait. You protect me. You lost. Wait, this isn't right. No way.
I'm just thinking in like the few block radius, if I were to actually walk to like the third 7-Eleven, which is like pretty far away. Face tracking good. VC facing, not today. What else?
I accuse you, Mary, of witchcraft. What say you, Reverend?
The evidence has discovered.
I can't even count how many coffee shops are in town. I live in a city, so that would be like near impossible for me. Because even I don't know where they all are.
It was mistakenly used to
witchcraft?
But yes. It has always belonged to Mary and Mary alone.
They suspect them to be doing witchcraft when, you know, we got a pot shop but hardly no food places. That is so weird to have, but, you know, sometimes that's like that. OBS just decided today I'm going to be very slow. I'm like, okay. I'm at your mercy. Yeah, oh, I guess if you don't get it, I do coffee week in which I had a different coffee from each brand from a place every day. Oh.
I beg the court's indulgence.
See, that would be kind of hard for me because, like I said, there's multiple, like, smaller coffee places. Carver is evil.
We have to stop this. The only madness is right here in this court.
Cause like
Carver, he's the evil one.
If I were to go from the main air quotes main street to all the way up to like the mall near to me, there's an Andrew too. That made me realize there are many big brands in this place. Yeah, there's quite a bit. Yeah, so, interesting thing is a lot of these people here are our past, selves from the trial. We have to stop Carver.
We have to stop Carver. It's him.
We have to stop him. He's evil.
He's condemning Mary to take the heat off himself.
So, Mary is the one. She's somehow able to contact us by pulling us back into the past. I only drink iced coffee. Any other place messes with my stomach. Yeah, sometimes that can be the case for me. So she could pull us back in time. And we're essentially kind of able to help, like, change how this event occurs. But the issue here is that and now I lost my train of thought.
You see what he is.
The
depths of hell, yet you see nothing.
Yeah. And, like, this is the same carver from the 70s. There's, like, three different... technically, there's three different timelines going on. And, of course, the one from the 70s is already done. Everyone's dead from that timeline. So the future and the past, very distant past, are convening together to help change the trial. Was there a carver in the 70s? Yes. He was the one who was helping with the daughter, Megan, with her studies because she wasn't doing too good. But Megan in the 70s burnt down the house. It suggested that the house was able to burn down for some strange demonic reason, but it's not fully explained.
You did it. It worked.
And of course, there's the whole thing with, like, the sun and the moon with the, teenage couple there, and there's a lot. There is a lot to this game. Has so much potential. I really hope we did it.
Let's get out of here.
Yes. It has so much potential. The story, I was so hyped for it. Also, funny enough, this isn't the first time someone survived. She better not be going after the garbage. I've honestly paid more attention to the Doom lore than I have with this, and I know what that says about me. Honestly, to each their own, I'm a history nerd. So the moment they were like, this game, based on the Salem witch trials, full of witches, witchcraft. Oh, we have timelines intervening? We have... Crap, I forgot to make water last night, and now I don't have anything to drink. Make water? Like, boil it? Oh, QTE, I suppose. Or is she dying too? Oh, I guess she's dying. Okay, I guess we did the everybody dies. Okay, so did a QTE show up? I swear to God, a QTE did not show up for this. I double filled with the water from the tap. Oh, okay, that makes sense. My parents had to do that when, we lived on an acreage when I was in high school because the water was nasty. I'm a big history nerd as well, but I think I simply can't pay attention to a story like this during stream. I'd have to sit down and play on my own time. That's true, because I could have paid a lot more attention to this, and I'm just kind of like, no, no. It is good, because it's got, like, it hits all the marks of, like, how you should make, like, a fantasy witch trial.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
It's not exactly fucking, well... You'll see. I don't think we found the clue, though. That was bullshit. Oh well.
Thought you'd be here. Leave me alone, will ya? I've lost everything.
You've lost everything?
Are you kidding me?
Just get out of here. Go away!
You should have stayed away.
Okay. Like, the writing.
There he is!
I'm somebody who, when it comes to games, like, writing is... If I can get immersed into the story, good game. If I can get hyped for a story, good game. And there's a reason I call this a big disappointment. Oh, sorry, you can hear my water bottle. Is he the killer? No, he's the bus driver we were looking for. This whole thing was a PTSD. He basically was having a mental breakdown this entire time.
You okay, buddy? You seem a little confused.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Honestly, not the matter of it. Makes it a good game. It just makes it a good story. Not true. Like, there's some things that can break a game that does have good story. Like, what if the gameplay is just absolutely terrible? Or, I don't know. There could be some things where it's like, eh. If it's not fun, eh. I'm also somebody who will watch, like, shitty anime for fun. Because sometimes the story concept is good and I like learning that.
This isn't helping us find help or getting us out of here.
Yeah. This entire time, we were playing somebody who is having a mental breakdown.
Hi there. How you doing? Excuse me.
Takes about 5 hours to make 2 gallons of water, then 6 hours to get it cold in the fridge. Ah. Absurd anime is the best anime. Yeah, like... Sometimes you can just see, like, or watch, like, the most weirdest shit. Like, okay, so I watched this ecchi one time that turned out to have a really good story. It was, like, one of those, like, ecchi comedies, which, you know, the anime seems really bad. I watch a bad anime simply because it's funny. Yeah, like that too. Or I'll just, like, watch it because I'm like, wow, the concept's actually kind of neat. But they fucked it up so bad. But, Yuki Yuna and the Haunted Hot Spring is a great one for that. Because it's like, the anime is bad. Echo? Is there echo from me or ecchi? There is no difference. But like, it was kind of cute too because it was like, I don't know. It wasn't that bad. And then I looked up the manga and I was like, okay, so this goes from like being an ecchi manga to being a complete badass manga. Alright, cool. I watched it because it's ecchi. I mean, listen, not a lot of ecchis are good. Just like not a lot of isekais are good. But you're not seeing me watching a bunch of isekais because they recycle the same damn thing. Although I do kind of want to watch the one where the guy's main goal is to get every woman pregnant. Because I heard about that one. I was like, what the fuck? But who did he kill? Oh, he didn't kill anybody. He accidentally burnt the house down. It's suggested by this ending that he accidentally burnt the house down, which resulted in the deaths of his family. Because apparently none of them knew how to properly vacate a burning building. But also probably because the house was like 100 years old and the moment a single flame hit the wood, it just lit up like a fucking gasoline. So he killed nobody. He accidentally killed his entire family though. And then coming to Little Hope, hearing, because he basically had lived his whole life trying to cope with all what had happened. He was the Andrew who burnt the... Yeah, he was the Andrew in the 70s who burnt his house down. And then when he came back to Little Hope, found out that it was Little Hope, he started having a mental breakdown, which resulted in, from the looks of it, either a panic or an anxiety attack. And this entire time, we've just been playing that. Which is unfortunate, because there was so much cool shit that could have happened. And well, it's only taken us, like, 40 some minutes, so minus the beginning would be about 40, about 45-ish maybe. Manwa is where it's at. At one point you encounter the Argus side of things and people enter for horny reasons, only come back from the story and leave crying and carrying the characters, and it's the pinnacle of story. Oh, I know. Those manhwas, like, oh my god, they just kick ass. I used to have, like, a webtoon addiction for a few months, and oh my god, there were so many good ones. Even if it was just, like, a regular, like, North American comic. No, but it's true, Arthur, it's true. But, like, my favorite one, and I'm like, I should probably see if it's updated and get back into that story, but it basically was a Victorian couple, and the one girl is adopted, she basically, let's play. Ooh, let's play is a good one. Lore of Olympus, I do need to get back on. That one was a pretty good one. I've had a webtoon addiction for 2 years now. I'm afraid if I go back on my webtoon addiction, like, that's it. I wouldn't be able to do shit. But, it was about this Victorian couple, and the guy was, like, very sweet, very proper, to the book doctor, of Victorian, like, gentlemanliness. And mind you, the person writing it, was also writing it in kind of like a updated modern thing. So a lot of the things that could have happened, that you would think of the Victorian era didn't happen because they're like, no, we can explain this where the people are actually civilized. I hate short campaigns. COD campaigns are always so short. I beat them in 2 hours. Read, everything is fine. Oh my god. That might be a good one. Sometimes it's hard for me to return to black and white manga. Sometimes it can be, yeah. But, so, and then the girl, whom he does eventually marry, she's like an absolute tomboy. She was raised going on adventures and, you know, getting dirty and everything. And like, low-key, I was like, I could see myself in you if I were her. And their dynamic was, like, perfect. I loved it. I, like, died every single time I saw an update for that chapter on the hardest mode too. Damn. Every time I seen a chapter update on that, I was just excited. I was like, my day has been made. Everything must stop. We are going to just read this, no matter how long or short it is. And the art was good. I'm a sucker for romantic comedies, and that one was like right up my alley. That was like my perfect romantic comedy. Now I want to read it again. Fuck! I've never heard of that, Mamo. I can only mean your addiction was stronger than mine. And now I'm like, let me open Webtoon. Let me see. Ignore. No, you were gonna turn on, you bitch. I heard you. Okay, but you didn't. Webtoon. Webton. Webtoon. But I have read Lore Olympus, and that one is pretty good. Although I will admit, there's a lot of people, because, like, I'll be honest, when you first start getting into witchcraft, you want to look for a community. And a lot of people were like, please, do not mistake Lore Olympus for actual fucking lore. And I'm like, yeah, that's true. That's fair. I wonder if I can get back into it, or if it's... fate worse than death. Yeah, so the... Oh, I read that one! solo leveling is so good. I guess I could... let me change it to just chatting and maybe we can figure out, just whatever. Alrighty. I forgot my password. Well, let me just see if I can find it then, because I know it's, free to read. I wish it was. It seemed like amazing when the PS is trying. Yeah! Yeah, it is, unfortunately. God, but there could be, like, so many new ones. Well, let's see if I can find it in romance. Maybe. And now I'm just here like, please, where it be? It was so good. Sit here with me trying to be like, yep, let's find it. Man, the question here though is how long has it been since I read, oh, there's freaking romance. I read that one. That one was a good one. I haven't read all of it. Oh, it ended. Oh. Crumbs ended too? Oh, fuck. Oh, there it is. Oh my god, it ended too. Oh no. I'm like looking at like, PS3, Euclid take off runway. Excuse me, it's a PS4? It is, no, why did you go up? Stop. Why are you like this? Step. That moment rinse our... No, that means I have stuff to do. Miss Abbott and the Doctor. I fucking love that webtoon. It was so good. I mean, if anything, it's definitely broke me right now. Or at least broke my, my model. That's fine. That's fine. We're fine. But I actually follow the artist, I think, for two of them. The one for Crumbs and the one for, freaking romance. Because, their shit is so good. Hold on. More spell. But I found this cool... So somebody made, they used a free stinger. So that whenever you had to do that... Big Joe. There we are. Let's... Oh, no, why are you like this? I thought you said it was 3 the other night, my bad. No, it's 4. I might have accidentally said that. Because... Brain? You're gonna switch it to just chatting, or do I have to get my phone for this? Ah. I will have to get my phone for this. I now noticing I only read solo leveling type manhwas, some romance one, and read pornhwas for the story in tears. I didn't know pornhwa was a thing. I'm glad I know. Oh, I loved it. Anyway, my brain functioning, no. And I know Halo is on Xbox, but I don't see, I don't do PlayStation, so I don't know, good games for the runway. Yeah, that's true.